What is your job exactly besides making balloon animals?
Protecting your reality, douchebag.